Open the products. You can see this is nozzle with brush. This is a USB charging cable. This is the products. Put the nozzle from the hole and put it to the air outlet. Then press 3 seconds. It starts. So press. Shut off. If you change to the brush nozzle, just put on this. Then don't press. Short press. Okay, this one is for charging. You can see here is a charging port. Put this one, this micro USB connected to the products. This part USB connect to the power adapter. It's for charging.